नमस्कार एवरीवन, ऑन दिस इमेंस मोमेंट आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट एक भारत श्रेष्ठ भारत हैंडीक्राफ्ट्स एंड अदर इंडस्ट्रीज ऑफ असम एंड राजस्थान। फर्स्ट वी कमेंस विद राजस्थान हैंडीक्राफ्ट द ब्लू पॉटरी। राजस्थान इज रिनाउंड फॉर इट्स ब्लू पॉटरी। जयपुर ब्लू पॉटरी मेड आउट ऑफ अ सिमिलर फिट मटीरियल टू इजिप्ट फायंस इज ग्लेज्ड एंड लो फायर्ड। द ब्लू पॉटरी कैन बी यूज्ड इन हाउसेज फॉर डेकोरेटिंग एंड इवन एज एशट्रेस, टी सेट्स, कप्स एंड पॉट्स। Next we come to the gems and jewelry of the Maruthara. The Maruthara or the semi-arid area is a venerable center of gems and jewelry. Every year Jaipur Jewelry Show is also conducted in Jaipur, where many renowned personalities come here to observe the obsessive jewelry of Rajasthan. Next we have the carpets and mats of Rajasthan. Rajasthani carpets have always attracted people because of their fast and sharp colors, their archaic designs and the quality of the craftsmanship. The carpets are also famous for Vienna pattern and their Persian design. After this, we have the Kathputli ka khel of Rajasthan. Kathputli is one of the most popular sources of entertainment in the state. They travel through the countryside to exhibit their skills and also known as Kathputli walas. Those people narrate the famous folk tales of Rajasthan through these marionettes controlled by a couple of strings. Now to inculcate with Assam's handicrafts, we have the Japi. Assam is eminent for its cultural hat worn on festive occasions known as Japi. Today, Japi is a symbol of Assam. It is worn in a style of Bihu dance and offered as a sign of respect in ceremonies. Next, we come to the bell metal industry of Assam. Historical records indicate that this bell metal was used as a gesture of goodwill in the past by the kings. Today, this is used for offering prasad and betel nut, usually known as bota. This is even used by the artisans for singing the tals as musical instruments. After this, we have the bamboo craft of Assam. Assam has a huge variety of bamboo trees. The making of bamboo products is mainly a rural industry. The essential equipments for the industry are dao and knife, which are invariably found in every family. Eventually, we have the beautiful Assamese jewelry. Assamese traditional jewelry drew its inspiration from its surroundings, nature, day-to-day life, and is a master of crafts of Assam. Due to the stone color, it is also known as Dalmia Pathar. Rajasthan and Assam, together as always. Rajasthan and Assam have always been together as one and will never step back in succoring each other. Their huge diversity will always laud India for its culture in the whole world. Thank you and have a marvelous day.